he came to the Valley for school. And like most of us, he had to leave in order to appreciate the Valley and come back. He was living in Europe and he came back to form the Herschler brothers with his brother Matt. He's a great man. He's done a lot of great stuff since. My personal favorite was Zorchestra. He does an incredible classical thing with Gideon Freudman called Broke that I highly recommend. He does amazing flamenco guitar. He's just an incredible musician, has a myriad of influences, many of which you can hear on his new CD, which you can find out in the lobby during intermission. He'll be playing a number of those pieces tonight. There's a lot of instruments up here. It's going to be a lot of fun. I hope you all are ready for some really great music. Let's hear it. Give it up for Little Shack recording artist, Art Herschler.
Thanks for coming on down. This is my CD release. It's called Don't Let Go. The album itself is a collection of songs in various different styles. I kind of used it to teach myself if I could build these grooves I had heard when I was traveling overseas here in Northampton with local musicians. We start with a song called Dance Away the Blues, influenced by an Algerian gypsy man that I worked with for a year and lived with and vagabonded around the south of France named Kader Kafi.
Bending,
crying dancer, it's you I choose. It's dance, it's dance away the blue. Chinese tattoo, dancing, romancing, enchanting with the blues. Thank you. So my friend John Cruz is in town. How about that? Your friend too. And here's a song that we wrote together around the campfire. That was when we were camping on the vineyard in a friend's backyard and playing some local gigs. This is a song called Priests and Pirates. This is one of the songs on my new record. And what else can I say about it? Well, you'll hear the story. We were there, one of those kind of off, a little bit, not so much rain, quite hot, lots of fireflies. And yeah, they're absolutely beautiful. A friend of mine's son actually tried to sell, to grow fireflies and sell them at fancy Los Angeles parties. And what a great idea, isn't that? Rent your fireflies for the evening, spark up your day.